Welcome to Chrome's Preparation Simulation. Shall we begin? Agent McMissile here will demonstrate several ways to increase your energy.
Pay close attention now. These are vital maneuvers for any agent. Come along then. Let's see how you do.
Now, as an agent, you'll often need to jump obstacles to find the fastest route to your goal.
This also has the pleasant side effect of increasing your energy.
All right then, your turn. Hop away! Excellent! Now let's focus on drifting. This useful move can help you gain energy and take corners without losing speed. Shall we, Finn?
Easy as a Sunday drive.
Thank you, Finn. Ready, trainee? It's your turn.
In the zone, ready.
Well done.
Surrender before it is too late.
All right.
Just a little something I picked up from a friend.
Get serious.
Thank you.
awesome! Woohoo! I'm ready to roar!
Excellent. Now let's focus on drifting. This useful move can help you gain energy and take corners without losing speed. Shall we, Finn?
Easy as a Sunday drive.
Thank you, Finn. Ready, Trini? It's your turn. Bravo! Now you have enough energy to use your agency-appointed turbo boost.
I love this part.
Very nice. All right. Now that you've learned how to use energy gains to get a turbo boost, we're going to use more to go in the zone. This happens when your energy activates your chrome-issued speed boost. Since it's much more powerful than a simple turbo, it requires a great deal more energy to perform. Well done.
Welcome to the Chrome Training Academy.
I'm ready to roll!
Ka-chow!
Man, I am good. Just a little something I picked up from a friend. Now we're talking.
Thank you.